Hi everyone, high expectation towards the girls under 17 finals. We have Adya from Delhi and Akansha from Goa. Adya, you almost had the first game and then you lost 17-15. Do you think that was the game changer?
In the first game, in that game, I made a lot of mistakes. So I guess that's
where
I lost out. But then I guess you have to change
your mindset. Akansha, where did you think that you were completely under the control? Where did you think that you were completely under What is the next big event that you guys are going to be part of?
The next one
will be Surbhi. So watch out for these girls at IndianSquash.com for the junior nationals.